We continue to follow breaking news out of Northeast Georgia, where we just learned there's been an explosion at Georgia Guidestones. New video just in shows damage to the Guidestones in Elberton County. The GBI and local officials are investigating this explosion. They say someone detonated an explosive device around 4 a.m. The Guidestones are located on Highway 77.